It's time to commit to finding the answer to search for life beyond Earth. The Breakthrough Initiatives are making that commitment. We are alive, we are intelligent, we must know. Mankind has a deep need to explore, to learn, to know. We also happen to be sociable creatures. It is important to us to know if we are alone in the dark.
Breakthrough Listen takes the search for intelligent life in the universe to a completely new level. It is, first of all, the most comprehensive in scope. Second, it is faster and more sensitive than any previous search. In addition, we'll cover the broadest ever spectrum. In fact, it will be about 5 times wider. We will be committed to full transparency. Both data and software will be open. We will also establish an open platform for external developers to create new applications for analyzing the data. The program will span a decade with a total commitment of $100 million.
With the Breakthrough Initiative, we will target the nearest 1 million stars, the nearest 100 galaxies. We will target the entire plane of our Milky Way galaxy, including the center, with its billions of stars. And we'll be looking for any transmissions at radio waves, and including optical light, laser light.
Breakthrough Listen will generate vast amounts of data. All of it will be open to the public. In fact, more data will be open than ever in the history of science.
This is a time when citizen science and social media allow the project to have a real global reach in a way it never could before. The chance of finding life has risen in effect a billionfold when we realize that Earth-like planets are not rare, but that there are literally billions of them just within our own galaxy. But any signal, even if it's hard to decode, but which is manifestly artificial, would tell us that concepts of logic and physics aren't limited to the hardware in human skulls that exist elsewhere and would transform our view of the universe.
This was once a dream. It is now a truly scientific quest. The 20th century, we stepped out from our planet to space, to the moon, to the solar system. In the 21st century, we'll find out about life at the galactic scale. Professor Hawking, you once said, although I cannot move and I have to speak through a computer, in my mind I am free, free to explore the universe and ask the big questions, such as, do other civilizations exist? Today, with Breakthrough Listen and Breakthrough Message, we are joining you on that quest. It is time to open our eyes, our ears, and our minds to the cosmos.